We're going to finish off with the most appropriate song for finishing off with St Andrew's Night.
Absolutely.